Welcome back, everyone. It's a disease that often has no early warning signs and a topic a lot of people feel uncomfortable discussing.
But according to the American Cancer Society, colon cancer is one of the leading causes of cancer-related deaths. So how do you avoid becoming a statistic? Well, Molly Cooney takes you through some very simple steps.
Colon cancer is a malignancy, a tumor that many times starts as a benign polyp, but if left untreated, could turn deadly.
52-year-old Dennis Moffitt of Indianola was encouraged by his family doctor that, yes, it was that time, after age 50, to get a colonoscopy. Even though he had no family history, signs, or symptoms, he underwent the procedure in mid-February, and a polyp was discovered.
I can remember Dr. Feldman coming in and talking to me about if I'd ever played marbles as a kid, and I couldn't understand why he was asking that, but he said the polyp was the size of a little smaller than a golf ball, but bigger than a large marble.
The polyp was removed, sent in for a biopsy, and within a few days, the word came back, it was cancerous.
No history, no symptoms at all, and that's what was strange. I was asking the doctor, how can you have something so large and no symptoms, and he says that's the normal thing.
Many times, and most times, polyps are symptom-free. They don't have bleeding, they don't know that they have them, and polyps are found on routine screening.
Dr. Giller says while home testing kits can be a first step in detection, the gold standard is a colonoscopy, a test that is both diagnostic and therapeutic.
By that I mean it's a test that can diagnose it, what's wrong, and take care of it many times at the same setting.
Dennis will undergo surgery later this month to remove a part of his colon where the polyp was found. He also has another doctor visit he wants to make.
Dr. Feldman told me that I need to go and shake Dr. Lair's hand. Ford suggests me to go in this because he said another year or so, it had been a whole different story.
And that's the message of screenings. The American Cancer Society says an early diagnosis often leads to a complete cure. For Here's to Your Health, I'm Molly Cooney.
And coming up tomorrow, we're going to have a panel of health experts in our studio to help answer your questions about colon cancer. You can also call in and request a free home testing kit. That's tomorrow on First News at 5 and News Channel 8 at 6.